Hello friends, today we will solve problem related to shear transformation. So here is the first problem. So for the following figure, so in the problem the figure has been given, find the shearing parameter and shear matrix. So in this problem we have to calculate shearing parameter as well as shear matrix. So two things has to be calculated in this problem. So from the figure it is clear that the vertical line is been tilted, which means that shear transformation is taking place. So shear transformation is taking place along x direction. So you can see the value, that is the d, has been transformed into d dash, and c has been transformed into c dash, which means that the y coordinate value of d is unchanged and x coordinate value of d has been changed. So now I will write the coordinates for c and d. For calculating shearing parameter or shear matrix, you can take any of the points d or c. I will take c. So the solution here, shear transformation is along x direction. So now I will note down the coordinates for C. So the coordinates for C, the x coordinate for C is 4 and y coordinate for C is 2. So that is 4, 2. So after applying shear transformation, I am named it as C dash. So I will note down the coordinate for C dash. The coordinate for C dash is 5, that is x coordinate is 5 and y coordinate is 2, because y coordinate has not changed. So that is 5, 2. Now the formula for finding out the final position, that is final position equal to initial position into SHX, which is shear transformation along x direction. So the final position, that is C dash, because final one I am naming it as C dash and initial one I am naming it as C, that is without dash. So now I will convert this coordinates into matrices form. So that is 5, 2, 1. Similarly for C, the matrices form will be 4, 2, 1, and we know the standard matrices for shear along x direction as 1, 0, 0, A, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. So now I will multiply both these matrices. So I will write C dash, it is 5, 2, 1 as it is. After multiplying this, so 4 into 1, which is 4, 2 into A, which is 2A, 1 into 0 is 0, which means that 4 plus 2A. Similarly, 4 into 0 is 0, 2 into 1 is 1, 1 into 0 is 0. So here it is 2, last we have to write 1. So after multiplying these two matrices, I will get final position, that is C dash. So now I will compare both these matrices, that is on comparing I will get 5. I will compare this with this one. So 5 equal to 4 plus 2A. So after solving this equation, I will get the value of A as 0.5. So I successfully calculated the shearing parameter. So this is shearing parameter. Now we have to calculate the shear matrix. So the matrices for shear matrix, that is SHX, 1, 0 0 A 1 0 0 0 1. So now I will require the value of A. I calculated the value of A as 0.5. So I will put the value of A as 0.5 here. 0.5 1 1 0 0 1. So this is the matrices for shear matrix. Here we took point C. You can also calculate it by D. Means you can also take the point D. Thank you.